Fans of basketball will know all about this man. Luol Deng of the Chicago Bulls will be one of the major stars in London next summer when he plays for Team GB.
Every day you gotta find
when he's not on court, Luol spends a lot of his time helping the country of his birth, the newly independent South Sudan.
Thank you.
World Olympic Dreams travelled back there with him last year to see some of the projects he's involved with.
Every one of you guys.
And it's clear the trip had a profound impact on him.
Maybe you'll be the president of this. It was a wake-up call to just realizing how lucky, you know, how lucky we are, how blessed we are. I think we get caught up in the life that we live in, where everything is so easy. Sometimes I lay on the couch at home and I don't want to get up to grab a bottle of water, you know, and it's already bottled up, it's clean and everything. And, you know, back over there you have people walking for miles, you know, to get the water, heat up the water, clean up the water, just to drink it. But I try to remember those things that I saw, you know, from the trip to kind of use those and be more positive. Yeah. And that's